Hello, in this video I will show you how to build a map of water points in mWater in just a couple of easy steps. I'm here in the mWater portal at portal.mwater.co, having signed up with my free account. I'm going to go to the Maps tab here on the top bar, which is the best place for building full page maps. To build a new map, I will click the Make a Map button or section here on the top left, and it will bring me to the Map Designer. There's a number of options for me to start building different layers here on the right side. They can be based on sites or surveys or something more advanced. But since I'm building a waterpoint map, I can just use the waterpoint mapper wizard here on the bottom right. So I'll click that. And here I get a guided process to build a map in just a few steps around a number of dimensions of water data. For example, access, reliability, or finance, or post-implementation support, and so on. Let's say that I'm interested in functionality. So I click the functionality status and select next. Now I can filter down to a region or a country, or just show all of the world's water points known to mWater that are publicly visible. I choose Uganda to narrow down to that country. I click next, and then I can select whether to further narrow the map down by my organization or by a data set. But I'm going to include everything that the system knows about Uganda and is visible to me, and I'm going to click next again. Now I can choose to customize the layer a little bit by functionality, status, how it shows, but I'm fine with the default options and I know I can edit this later. So I click finish and we get the default color scheme, and this is how we get the map. Now if I save it from the top left, I've created my map. Water point functionality map. All of these points are fed by data from the system you have collected or others have collected and made visible. They're all clickable and you can find more details of them. If you select to customize the map layer on the right side, any aspect of the layer can be edited. And you can also add new layers onto the same map and then start sharing this with your colleagues or other stakeholders or printing it out. And that's it. If you want to learn more about how to make maps in mWater or other visualizations, please see the Resource Center and our YouTube channel. Thank you.